Bring it on!
It's good domes. Yeah, no, I was playing against him right now in execution for a while. But he asked me to wager now in escalation, so I was like, I'm down. Good genius, what's up? What's up, Tiny? What's up, Bruises? Good everybody. I have any mods in my chat right now? I just uploaded a YouTube video, so I need to make that a command in my stream real quick. I've been good, bro. How about you? I've been pretty good, man. Good everyone. So pretty much I want this video. I want to make this video a command. That's the video I just uploaded right now. So can you make the command domes like wall bounce? And then make that the command. Yeah, I did, Tiny. Ah, it feels good, man. Yeah, Tiny Spanish English. I've been taking out my pistol before I go down, so there's less nitrogen on the map. Stop. I'd be annoyed if I killed you and need a shotgun ammo. There's only one way to settle this, Moons and Tiny. You guys gotta do a best of three. First map, GB single, second map, mid box, tiebreaker, Whoever gets more rounds. Forgot I had a boom, bro. I'm a dumbass, bro. I had nades out. Nah, this is for $20. Moons is really good at clickbaiting. What's going on, guys? We got clickbaited. Who's here because you saw $200? What's up, Demise? You think growth helps or not really? I think that's like just like a personal preference thing. Fucks with you mentally, like you really play growth, really hit somebody, you think you break them, but you hit them for like 8%. There was a stage where I thought I was a god on growth, but like it does make you hit more shots low key. You really think you break somebody when you did it, and yeah, you just feel more confident in that fight. I don't know, it's mad weird. I played with Gore off for like a week or two. Eyes on target. This guy still plays like Gears of War 3 style, bro. That's crazy, bro. I used to play this kid. I played against this kid like such a long time ago. It's crazy. He's spawning out mad quick, bro.
Enemy contact.
Yeah, right, Dumbs. You don't know what Gears of War 3 is, Dumbs. Get out of here. Wait, you did play Gears of War 3, right, Dumbs, or not? My phone at? That shit fell. I'll be HN does when you was playing with Lancers. What was your gamer tag? I don't remember. Wait, you might have beat me with, Bacteria and why? Okay. I think I remember you. God, that was scary, bro. I thought that shit got cut onto my fucking shoes. What's your upload and download? Can't answer that, bro. Cyndaquil, who was that? That was you? Wait, you were Cyndaquil and God J? That wasn't you. Cyndaquil was some other kid. Right? You remember that Cyndaquil kid in Galji?
Watch me work. You might learn something. It's called experience. Look what we have here. Still got it. Perfect.
I'm tilted. I jammed that torque ball right there in the right hand. Damn, Tiny White Moon's coming at you like that. Now you definitely gotta 1v1 him. What's good, Matt? I got Matt. What's up, bro? How you doing? What a trucker, dude. I wonder how, I guess he was like not hurt, like that shotgun ammo just appeared. Guess he wasn't hurt. You guys think he runs to E? No way he runs to E, right?
Enemy spotted. I got this.
Up. Quite slow, man. Go to E.
Bring it on. Throwing smoke.
If I win this round, you guys, everyone in the chat has to sub, bro. Literally, if I win this round. There you go, E. I think you're winning. Why, man? Why? I should just win E, bro. I have a chance, low key. I have one chance, bro. Where's this kid going? You guys all have to sub, bro, if I win this round. I'm trying mad hard.
Enemy spotted.
I choked, bro. I choked, man. fuck was that straight line, bro? What was the score? I didn't even look at the score. Actually tilted. Oh my god, why am I doing that? Nice. Alright, if I hit the snipe shot across the map, you guys have to stop. How does he roll like that? Alright, you guys all have to sub now. Let's get it. Alright, let me, I'm asking if he wants to double. I don't think.